Simon Schott. Picking up pace as he gets at Kelly. In by Benali. Great header! Letissier planted the header more or less where he wanted. He didn't really have long to look at the target. It was a good cross from Francis Benali up to support the attack at left back. And Letissier getting highest, and it just dropped agonisingly the wrong side of the post. Dorigo. Into Yeboah, who's been very quiet. He let it run nicely for McAllister. Well struck! And Besant was caught going the wrong way by the snapshot from Gary McAllister. The Southampton goalkeeper just getting enough purchase on his studs and just tall enough to stretch out his arms and pull it down. David White out to Brian Dean. Drifts on his right side. Struck it very well! Hit the foot of the post. Great effort. It beat the dive of Besant and thumped back off the foot of the post. Here's Yeboah and Dorigo. Dorigo's shot! Yeboah was the decoy. Dorigo planting it wide of Besant inside the post. And look at the lead celebration. They've defended for so much of this match. We've less than 20 minutes to play. They've just tried to catch Southampton on the break. And that's exactly what they've done. Tony Dorigo with his first goal of the season. In by the post. Leeds 1, Southampton 0. Southampton looking at their third consecutive defeat, which will keep them anchored at the bottom of the Premier Division without a point. Nothing left for them now but to be bold in these last few minutes. On the line! It's gone in! I think it was an attempted clearance rather than a goal that was intended. Widrington's taking the praise, but Southampton are level, it's 1-1. They will need a careful look at that again to decide just who really did score it, but Widrington has claimed it, and it's one apiece, and we've 7 minutes left. This time Letissier is not caught offside. Oh, it's not gone out of play, it's still in play. Letissier, Bennett! He needed a bit more composure, but the magic was from Letissier. Frankie Bennett, the 26-year-old.